But somehow we can't just get the solutions from outside, you know. Mm. We have to be creating it on our own. Yeah. For me, I mean, I believe we want Malaysians to have our own products, IoT product solutions.
You know why the salary of engineers is very low?
Okay, why? Why?
The salary of engineers in Malaysia are very low because we don't fully utilize their skills. Ah. So by the end of the day, they become the end users, you know. So you buy things, you don't design things. You buy and you use the technologies, the products. You don't create new things. Right. You don't become so innovative. You don't become innovators and create your own products. If we create our own products and become a very innovative country.
Right, right.
And from them, that's where we need the brains, the engineers, the skills, the talents. These are the people that we want.
True.
So from there, then it is highly demanded skill. It has been reported in the internet, you know, if you take a look. The people who have internet skills, IoT skills, are paid higher than normal IT skills.
Wow.
That is what it should be.
Okay.
So, but that's why we are lacking, because we are a, I would say, you know, this might be very controversial. Controversial. Controversial because I'm saying that our country is still a consumer-based nation.
Okay.
We consume
Best
a lot of things.
Now.
Buying things from overseas. But if you are a producer nation, we create and innovate new things, then we become very innovative.
Right.
And then the demand for engineering, the talents that we, is highly demanded. And we can pay higher. Otherwise, we just import people from outside. That's a
no,
big
problem. No, that's not what we want. I mean, we have to start it from Malaysia.
Yes.
Yeah? Product from Malaysia to Malaysians also. Why not?
Otherwise, we still remain at what? IR 2.7.
2.7. That's what you say.
2.7.
Yeah. Yes, yes, yes. Well, we should embrace this IR 4.0, definitely. So, I mean, like for us, for favorite. So we are ready for IR 4.0.
Yeah,
we
are
the like so called the enabler for IR 4.0.
So because the platform is very horizontal, we can create many applications on top of the platform. I would call the verticals. So the vertical is the application, which industry that we can work with. The one that we have is very horizontal. Because when it's horizontal, it can do a device management. It can manage devices easily.
Any devices
which have three kind of protocols that we support. The CoAP constraint protocol, we have the MQTT, we have the RESTful protocol. So these devices which have different protocols can be easily connected to the platform.
And
from there we can have an API that can manage the devices, can create business rules, can create some certain notification and notification, and either send to SMS or Telegram or email, you know. And also, you can create graphs.
Okay.
Okay, graphs.
Dashboard,
yeah. I would say. So the dashboard will help the people to take a look at what kind of data that being collected. And it is made so easily. Rather than you have to build a $1 million infrastructure.
Save the time,
save the cost.
Yep.
Just use our platform.
Which
and
is
subscribe.
Only, subscription is
free.
Yes, okay. We do have free account.
We have a free account. Kalau susah, I mean, is it so difficult to subscribe to a platform which is free?
You can just give it a try.
You can take a look at this. And we have the beginner account.